that's right by my house. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to go out there. I don't have to drive home. Got one. Crankbait. This is not a bass. What the freak is this? Oh, it is a bass. Golly, that's how you know the water dirty. Well, Lisa, some good luck. You and Phyllis. We just got to watch out for these troubles. Because he is feisty. Let's see if I can pick him up without dying.